horsepower radial engine and feel the propeller blades bite into the sky at supersonic speed. Ladies and gentlemen, Rick Volker! To do it, but remember, this is a big metal airplane, over 2 tons of aircraft, both hands on the control stick. Speaks to his physical fitness too, and he is a physical fitness fanatic. Rick is always in the gym, he is working out, he is a triathlete, he loves to race bicycles. Everything is competitive to him, including his aerobatics, as he rolls that airplane slowly down the shoreline. Warbird Prize at Oshkosh in 1989, and one of the first super restorations. Every screw lines up, and everything actually works. Rick says the aircraft has had about 500 hours of use since then. It's the same aircraft as the T-6 Texan, and of course, the better move. Working hard on